Coming up next, food made for sharing with Mary Berry.